मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, यस्टरडे वी हैव रिवाइज आर चैप्टर वन द फैमिली। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज द एम सी क्यूज ऑफ दिस लेसन विच इज़ गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 5। सो एक्सरसाइज ए, नंबर 1, योर मैटरनल ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स आर योर मदर्स पेरेंट्स, फादर पेरेंट्स एंड बोथ। वी नो द आंसर डैट एंड योर मदर maternal grandparents are your mother's parents. Number 2, a nuclear family generally has parents, children, both. The right answer is both. A nuclear family generally have both. Now Vishu's grandmother runs a training center for, so we know the Vishu's grandmother run a training center for poor women. The answer is B. There are three options: old people, poor women, and children. So Vishu's grandmother runs a training center for poor women. Number 4, people should follow correct eating habit for a, number 1, healthy life, B, tired life, C, both. The right answer is healthy life. So here we have done exercise A of lesson 1. Now I'm going to discuss exercise B, fill in the blanks, and that I'm going to explain you here. Fill in the blanks. We live in our home with the dash of our family. We know we live in our home with the members of our family. As we read in the chapter, we all live with our members of the family. Number 2, family members can look alike or different. So family member are look alike or different. Answer is different. Number 3, we should learn dash from his grandfather. So we know he learned yoga from his grandfather. So we should learn yoga from his grandfather. 4, we should learn to make dash from his grandmother. So we should learn to make rangoli from his grandmother. 5, a family members dash each other in time of need. So dear student, we know the family members help each other in time of need. So here we have done revise exercise B, fill in the blanks. Now I'm going to discuss exercise C, match the followings. So number 1, Vishu's grandmother runs, we know the answer is option C, a training center for poor women. So Vishu's grandmother runs a training center for poor women. Number 2, Vishu's grandfather, so we know, teach yoga in a park. The answer is option E. Vishu's grandfather teach yoga in a park. 3, a family is two or more people who are, the answer is connected by love and kinship. The answer is option A, connected by love or kinship. 4, Manmeet teaches, we know Manmeet is Manipuri dance. So the answer is option B. 5, in a big a joint family, many members of a family live together. We all know in a bigger joint family, many members live together. For example, grandparents, parents, their children, cousins, etc. So the answer is option D. So dear student, here we have done the exercise A, B, C of lesson 1. Dear student, now I will discuss question answer of this lesson. The question number 1, where do Vishu's mother's parents live? The answer is they live in Lucknow. So they live in Lucknow. Question number 2. What is the difference between a nuclear and a joint family? What is the difference between a nuclear and a joint family? The answer is nuclear family. Number 1, small family. We know the nuclear family is a small family where parents and their children live together. A joint family, a big family where grandparents, parents, their children, uncle, aunt and cousin live together. Number 2, mother, father and children means they live together in a home. Many members live together. बहुत सारे लोग क्या है, इकट्ठे रहते हैं एक ही घर में. नाउ क्वेश्चन 3, हाउ डज विशुज ग्रैंड मदर हेल्प द पुअर विमेंस? अब जो विशु की ग्रैंड मदर है वो पुअर विमेंस की कैसे हेल्प करती है? द आंसर इज हिज grandmother runs a training center to teach embroidery to poor women. So his grandmother runs a training center to teach embroidery to poor women. हमने इसे चैप्टर में पढ़ा है कि जो मिशु की ग्रैंड मदर है वो क्या करती है, एक ट्रेनिंग सेंटर चलाती है जहाँ पर जो स्लम्स की वुमेंस हैं वो आती हैं और उनको वो क्या सिखाती हैं, एम्ब्रॉयडरी करना. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, मेंशन 3 इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स डैट मेक अ फैमिली. So dear student, we all know what are the 3 important things that make a family. Answer is a 3 important things that make a family are. 3 important things that make a family are. Number 1, they love one another. So we all know when we live in a family, we love one another. जब हम family में रहते हैं तो हम एक दूसरे से प्यार करते हैं. So first important thing क्या है कि they love one another. Number 2, they share their happiness. और वो family members हैं वो क्या share करते हैं दूसरे के साथ, happiness share करते हैं. Okay, so they share their happiness. Number 3, they help each other. When we live in a family, we help each other. How? जैसे मैंने आपको चैप्टर में पढ़ाया है, अगर आपकी मदर कोई काम कर रही है तो आप उनके साथ उनकी हेल्प कर सकते हो, घर को क्लीन कर सकते हो, अपनी थिंग्स को अरेंज कर सकते हो, ठीक है ना. और कैसे करते हैं, सपोज़ जो पापा हैं मार्केट से वेजिटेबल्स लेके आते हैं
ठीक है, आप कैसे हेल्प करते हो अपने ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स की, उन्हें मेडिसिन देकर, न्यूज़पेपर, इफ़ दे आर नॉट एबल टू वॉक यू प्रोवाइड देम न्यूज़पेपर, अगर वो चल नहीं सकते तो आप क्या देते हो उनको, न्यूज़पेपर प्रोवाइड करवाते हो। ठीक है, तो ऐसे ही जो फैमिली मेम्बर हैं दे हेल्प ईच अदर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, हियर वी हैव रिवाइज आर क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस लेसन। सो व्हाट विल यू डू, यू विल रिवाइज एंड राइट एंड प्रैक्टिस इट इन योर नोटबुक। प्रैक्टिस करेंगे अपनी रफ नोटबुक में, ठीक है, इन्हें लर्न करेंगे। दैट्स ऑल फॉर द डे। थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे।